everybody. One sec. Hang out right there. We'll be starting in just a second here. I forgot to mute Twitch. Welcome, everyone. How's everybody doing? What's up? How are you feeling? Good to see you. Thanks for coming out. Yes, this is my little acoustic-y thing that I do every Tuesday night. Welcome. Thank you for checking out. Hope you're having a good time. I can't see anything right now. I got to set up some other things. Running a little late today, so I'm just going to start off with some tunes, hook you guys up with some music, and not play around too much, hopefully. Do some classic stuff today. Working on this remote thing that I got over here. I can actually do things on the tablet here and switch scenes without having to go across the room. See what I mean? Which makes it fun. You know, and there's other options too. Like, hopefully this will work. I should be getting some applause. I can't hear it, but hopefully you can. Looks like it's pretty loud, actually. I should probably turn that down a little bit. But anyways, I'm just trying some stuff out. I don't know why you can hear it and I can't, but anyways. Let's play some music. Let's quit messing around. Let me know you're here. I am live today on Facebook, Twitch, YouTube, and now Periscope, which is like Twitter Live, basically. So I'm everywhere. You can't escape. Don't even try. Okay? Good. Oh, I was looking for something, but I can't find it. Anyways, it's a little song called Reel Me In. We're going to fire things up with an original. If you guys, hopefully you know this one. Hopefully you like it. Make sure you put something in chat on whatever service you're on, and so I can see it going up and down the screen, and I'd love to hear from you. Just let me know what you think, okay? Cool.
Mice in a maze.
use me up, then you toss me out like a faded suitcase. Give me love, then you take it away, and it makes me wanna scream. I wish I could make my time with you turn from a nightmare to a dream, yeah. Like a sucker I am, I get hooked again. And there's no escape, I can hardly wait. With a devilish grin, she reels me in. Just can't win. There's no escape, I can hardly wait. With a devilish grin, she reels me in. I just can't win, I just can't win. Like a sucker I am, I get hooked again. And there's no escape. With a devilish grin, just can't win. You got me hook, line, and sinker. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, I just can't win. No, I just can't win. No, I just can't win. So just reel me in. Just reel me in. Reel me in. A little bit of Spanish guitar at the end there, because I dropped my pick. That's really loud applause. How dare you go fly with my hand? That's the first time. Been doing all these streams and all these videos and stuff, and that's the first time I lost my pick. So that's not bad. There's probably some still laying inside this guitar. Wouldn't surprise me at all. Oh yeah, there's definitely a couple in there. I have lots of them though, so it's okay. Okay. Thank you for joining me. If you're talking to me, I can't see it right this second because I'm trying to sort out all of that because I didn't have time to get set up like I wanted to. I got this remote now on my tablet here, which helps me to control everything, but I don't have Facebook, so I can't see your comments right now. Also can't see why this paper won't stay where I want it. I know, I'm laughing goofy today. All right, so happy Tuesday night, everybody. Check out the links at the bottom if anybody would be so kind as wanted to throw a little money my way. It'd be cool. Cover charge, whatever you want to call it. You can go buy a CD off of Amazon if you want. Anthology and Acoustic is available now. It's actually on sale right now for $6. You can go get it $6, and I think it's with Prime, which means that it would be like $6 with no shipping. So check it out on Amazon. Did I drop this thing? Are you kidding me right now? I tuned this 5 seconds before we started. I must have bumped the key when I went down to get that pick off the floor, or I don't know. Maybe I hit the mic stand. Live music, people. This kind of stuff happens. It's just how that goes. But anyways, like I was saying... Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, Zelle, all that is on the screen. You can check it out. All right. You may or may not know this song. You may know it as Bruce Springsteen, or you may know it as The Wallflowers, but I know it as Sixth Avenue Heartache. So, but I like The Wallflowers version better, so let's try this. Sirens ring, the shots ring out. The stranger cries and screams out loud. I had my world strapped against my back. I held my hands and never knew how to act. And the same black line that was drawn on you was drawn on me. That's drawn me in of Sixth Avenue Heartache. Below me was a homeless man singing songs I knew complete. On steps alone, his guitar in hand. It's 50 years he stood where he stands. And the same black line that was drawn on you was drawn on me, and now it's drawn me in a Sixth Avenue Heartache. Thing. I'm gonna have to figure that out, you know. No walking home on these streets. A river winds move my feet. Subway steam like silhouettes and dreams stood by me just like moonbeams. Yeah, and the same black line that was drawn on you was drawn on me, and that's drawn me in a Sixth Avenue Heartache, yeah. And the same black line that was drawn on you was drawn on me, and that's drawn me in a Sixth Avenue Heartache. Gone like a midnight was that man. I see his six strings lit against that wall, and all his things, they all look so small. I got my fingers crossed on a shooting star. Just like me, they just moved. And the same black line that was drawn on you was drawn on me, and that's drawn me in a Sixth Avenue Heartache. Yeah, the same black line that was drawn on you was drawn on me, and now it's drawn me in a Sixth Avenue Heartache. Avenue, and it's drawn me in Sixth Avenue. Little Sixth Avenue Heartache. Yeah. All right. Give me 1 second here. I'm going to try something out because I've never actually... I had to go away for 1 second. I got to do something really quick and change the volume really quick, and I'll be right back. But look at this. So that volume was only available on this screen. Technology is just a bitch. All right. Hopefully you guys are saying something to me. I can't check right now. I'm a little disorganized today. I apologize. Normally I would have Facebook up so I could see what's going on, but I haven't been able to get to that yet. I don't know if anybody's watching or not. I have no idea. But I'm going to find out because I don't see anybody in chat, but you might actually be watching this damn thing, so. Sorry. Bear with me a sec. I'm going to get this thing going here. Looks like somebody's watching it, but they're not saying anything. So if you want to come and if you're on Facebook, you can chat alongside the video. You can do the same thing on Twitch. All of them have like chat, I think. I don't know if Periscope does. No clue. But I'm live on YouTube too, so whichever one you want to watch from, because it's kind of cool to have choices, because who knows if this is doing well. You might be trying it on Facebook and the video doesn't work very good. So you go to YouTube and it works great. You know what I'm saying? Why not? Or you may prefer one over the other. Anyways, let's get to some more music. I'm going to stop playing around and start playing, you know? All right. This is a little bit of Smashing Pumpkins. Let's see if you like this one.
Disarm you with a smile, and leave you like you left me here. Cut that little child inside of me, and that's a part of you. Years burn. The years burn. Disarm you with a smile and leave you like you left me here. The weather in denial, the bitterness of one who's left alone. Oh, the years burn. Oh, the years burn. Burn. So old in my shoes, what I choose is my choice. What's a boy supposed to do? The killer in me is the killer in you. My love, send a smile over to you. A smile and leave you like you left me here. The weather in denial, the bitterness of one who's left alone. Ah, oh, the years burn. is burn, burn, burn. I used to be a little boy, so cold in my shoes. What I choose is my voice. What's a boy supposed to do? The killer in me is a killer in you. My love, the killer in me, or the smile over to you. The killer in me is the killer in you. Send a smile over to you. The killer in me is the killer in you. The killer in me, the killer in you.
I'm just butchering this, aren't I?
The killer in me is the killer in you. This smile over to you.
Wow. Hey, some Smashing Pumpkins or whatever that was. Yeah, I had total brain farts on the lyrics. Anyways, thank you much for joining me. I'm gonna run across the room for 1 second. I'll be right back. Had to make a minor non-musical adjustment. In other words, had to open the vent so that the air conditioning can get in here because it's getting freaking hot up in this room. Honesty, right? I appreciate you guys being here and checking it out. If you'd like, put some comments in the chat so that I can see that you're here. That'd be great. Or just likes are fine too. Just likes, loves, whatever you want to give me is awesome. Hope you're having fun. Let me try another one here. Let's see. Maybe something I know. Kidding. How about if I play one of my own? Maybe I might get that right, right? We shall see, right? See, this is a new song called Balancing the Scales. Wanted to play this one again because I like it. It's one of the ones that I haven't written a lot of songs lately, and this one's actually one that I'm digging. So, hope you like it too.
You say that you're leaving, but I refuse to believe. And I know of your grievance, but what'll running achieve? We've been together forever, so what's one night more? I think I found a solution we've been waiting for. Just hold me closer till the weight of the world starts floating away and the heartache's over. And you and I balance the scales of love. You say you don't need me, but I refuse to believe. 'Cause in truth I know that I need you just as much, if not more, can't you see? We've been together a lifetime, so what's one day more?
found the solution we've been yearning for. Just hold me closer till the weight of the world falling away and the heartache's over. And you and I balance the scales of love. Oh, yeah. You say that you're leaving, but I refuse to believe. Just hold me closer till the weight of the world is falling away and the heartache's over. You and I balance the scales, hold me closer. Weight of the world starts flooding away, and the heartache's over. And you and I balance the scales of love. The scales of love. So close. That song's called Balance the Scales. Balance the Scales. Hey, I can see that there's quite a few people watching. That's awesome. Thank you very much for checking it out. Let's just do something simple, something that everybody likes, to try and keep this party going. If you guys want to watch, this is something that you'll like. And hopefully you'll like it enough to come back and see me again, because I'm going to do this every Tuesday night. We'll see if we can build some kind of an audience, some kind of cult that'll come with me on this ride every week. We both lie silent and still in the dead of the night. Although we both lie close together, we feel miles apart inside. Was it something I said or something I did? And words not come out right. I tried not to hurt you. Well, I tried. Well, I guess that's why they say every rose has its thorn. Just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song. Every rose has its thorn. Yeah, it does. Listen to my favorite song, playing on the radio. Hear the DJ say he loves the game of easy come and easy go. But I wonder, does he know? Has he ever felt like this? I know that you'd be here right now if I could let you know somehow. I guess every rose has its thorn. Just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song. Every rose has its thorn. Though it's been a while now, I can still feel so much pain. Like the knife that cut you, the wound heals, but that scar remains. Could have said to love that night if I'd known what to say. Instead of making love, we both made our separate ways. And now I hear you find somebody new, and that I never meant that much to you. To hear that tears me up inside, and to see you cuts me like a knife. I guess every rose has its thorn. Just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song. Every rose has its thorn. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. Appreciate it, you know. I'm just going to go and see if I can. Really? You're going to escape out of it? Okay. Yeah, I was just trying to figure out if I can get these other ones to work. Because I was checking Facebook to see if we were there and you were there. So it looks like it's actually broadcasting live like it's supposed to. So we're cool. Hope you're enjoying this. I'm going to play a song that's equally as happy as that one. It's an original song called Stella. Lost in a waking dream, all of her prayers have gone unanswered. She walks through this world silently sad and half plastered. Searches for love in all of the places that she knows she won't find it. Trying to undo the past, though she knows she can't rewind it. But Stella, can't you see? Your life's not the way you want it to be. Stella, can't you see? If you're not happy, set free. There's no satisfaction, she does on the bad side, but inside she ain't laughing. Never stays at home, cause she don't wanna wait for something she knows won't happen. Tries to hide it well, but she knows damn well that she can't hide it from me. The hidden agony of living a lie and hoping no one will see. Stella, can't you see? Life's not the way you want it to be. Stella, can't you see? If you're not happy, set free. Well, excuse me for saying what's on my mind, but it's only because I care. Whoa, Stella, can't you see? Life's not the way you want it to be. Stella, can't you see? If you're not happy, set 'em free. Oh, Stella, can't you see? Life's not the way you want it to be. Stella, can't you see? If you're not happy, set 'em free. Lost in a waking dream, all of her prayers have gone unanswered. Unanswered. Unanswered, that's right. Hi, that's Stella. That's an original. Hope you enjoyed that. Hopefully it sounds good out there. You guys can let me know. Just say something in chat somewhere. There's places to comment and thumbs up and everything else on Facebook and etc. Yeah, that. Or not. Okay. Oh, it's being difficult. That was weird. That's not supposed to happen. Well, I'm back, so let's have some applause. Okay? Anyway, that's weird. I'll have to listen to the video back later on and see if that's, like, cool or not cool. I may not do the applause anymore. I'm always trying something new, you know? Speaking of trying something new, I have to see if I remember how to play this song. I think I do, actually. Never mind. The intro is like something I gotta work on. I was gonna try a song that you may know. If you saw this, you might know. From a little band called the Rolling Stones, but we'll get to that next week because I want to learn it. I need to work on the little intro part because I know parts of the song, you know. But I got to figure it out. But it's one of my faves and I just want to play it right. I don't want to play it, you know, terribly and disappoint myself and you. So let's not do that, right? I'm just glancing at my set list here to see what I got. So, how many people out there are fans of a little old band called Audio Slave? Or maybe possibly a guy named Chris Cornell? May have heard of him? Fairly famous singer. It's entirely possible you've heard of him. Anyways, I dig this one. I have not gotten to... Second break cable. All right, everybody. Hope you enjoy this. You may, hopefully, if you're an Audio Slave, you know this tune. If you're a Chris Cornell fan, then you definitely know this tune. And hopefully you won't hold that against me when I try to sing like Chris Cornell, because it's damn near impossible. So just let me sing this like me. That's not right. That ain't even in the right key, man. What's going on here? Is it no capo, maybe? Sorry, no capo. Wrong song. Just forgive me for that. I'm dyslexic today or something. I didn't get my usual warm-up and practice and all that today. Helping a friend out, which was more important at the time.
Pearls and swine, bereft of me long and weary my road has been. I was lost in the cities, alone in the hills, no sorrow or pity for the leaving I feel. I am not your rolling wheels, I am the highway. I am not your carpet ride, I am the sky. Put millions of miles under my heels and still too close to you I feel. I am not your rolling wheels, I am the highway. I am not your carpet ride, I am the sky. I am not your blowing wind, I am the lightning. I am not your autumn moon, I am the night.
Chris Cornell and Rage Against the Machine. Literally, those two bands. Some Audio Slave, yes. One of my favorite singers, man. Chris Cornell, just so many good ones we've lost recently, man. Just unbelievable how much talent we've lost recently. You know, Chester Bennington, etc. It's been terrible. Just the list is long. Neil Peart. It's been a brutal, like, last couple of years for people going away. We just lost Martin Birch, producer of many, many of the albums that you loved from back in the day by bands like Iron Maiden. Speaking of Iron Maiden, no, I'm not playing any Maiden. I don't know. I can't play Maiden on an acoustic. It wouldn't just, I don't know. Maybe it could. I've never tried it, so. I could play some bass lines on the acoustic. I'd have to work on that anyways. By the way, did you know that I can play bass too? Like this, backwards and weird and upside down. In your face. How about this in your face? Just pretend it's a GoPro. See, it's right at the end of the neck of my guitar. Original song called Returning. Just one second here. Vocals need some lubrication. Have a drink on me. Why not? Tuesday night, you know. You ain't got nowhere to go on Wednesday morning. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, I gotta go to work. Ugh. But that's a long ways off. But it's Tuesday night. We can do what we won't. Right? Who cares if we go in Dragon Ass on Wednesday morning, right? It's a little song about Dragon Ass, and then on Wednesday morning being all Dragon Ass, and then on Wednesday night when you get out, you're returning to life, right? The song is called Returning. Check it out.
Midnight skies are slipping away, making way for the light of day. I can't wait to see the sunrise and penetrate this gray. It's easier said than done, but I won't stop until I've won. Waking from this awakened dream, I'm returning, and all I'm looking for is a way to survive. Make it through tomorrow, I'm returning to life. Come coming out of the dark and into the light. Gonna leave behind my sorrow, all that I feel, and all that I am. It's starting to heal my broken inside. It's easier said than done, but I won't stop until I've won. Waking from this awakened dream, I'm returning to life. All I'm looking for's a way to get by, make it through tomorrow. I'm returning to life, coming out of the dark and into the light. Gonna leave behind my sorrow, returning to life. All I'm looking for's a way to survive, make it through tomorrow, returning to life. Coming out of the dark and into the light. Gonna make it somehow. Gonna make it somehow. I'm returning to life. Gonna make it somehow.
Yeah, that's called returning. Returning at 2 o'clock. So much for your applause, fake as it is. I don't know if I'm going to keep that or not. It's just something I'm playing around with. I just realized that there's so many buttons on this thing that's so cool. And I can do that. I can turn sounds on and off. I'm like, really? That's awesome. Because I used to do radio. Totally can do that on radio all the time, you know? Trying to see what else I want to do off this list. I got like a little more than a half hour left, and maybe more depending on if you're interested or not. If you want to watch, totally let me know that you're out there and say hi, and let me know if you want to hear something. If I know it, you know what I'm saying? I don't know everything, as obviously, but who does? I'm trying to see if this Facebook even is working, as it is. There's some likes and stuff, but I don't know if there's no comments or anything. So I just wanted to see if it was working or not. And I got to go back to this thing. The remote, so I can switch stuff. See what I mean? I can just do stuff like this where I can do like multiples of myself. I'm so arrogant, I want two of me. Not really. That was terrible. All right, so let me play another tune for you guys. I'm just goofing around. It's too much fun, you know. I have a good time doing this, and it's nice that people, you know, join in and watch it and stuff, but it's kind of fun, you know. It makes me happy. So, you know, all this technology and stuff makes it so much easier to just goof around and do a gig, and hopefully people enjoy it, and that's the plan, is for you to enjoy it, me to enjoy it, and everybody wins. Right? Right. You totally couldn't see that okay sign because, well, yeah, I probably shouldn't do that. All of a sudden, it's some kind of thing that you're not supposed to do. Ote, peace sign. Hold some Pearl Jam or not. Oh, yeah, let's do some Pearl Jam.
Oh, 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 whitewashed sheets of clay. Her lace spread out before me as her body once did. I threw all 5 horizons around her sun as the earth did the sun. And now the air I've tasted and breathed has taken a turn. Taught her was everything. Ooh, I knew you gave me all that she wore. And now my bitter hands lay beneath the clouds of what was everything. All the pictures sad, all been washed in black, I tattooed everything. I take a walk outside, I'm surrounded by some kids at play. I can feel their laughter. So why do I sit? Ooh, and twisted thoughts that spin around my head. Ooh, and only one.
Damn, totally blown it.
Yeah. Now my bitter hands tread on broken glass of what was everything. All the pictures sad, all been washed in black, I tattooed everything. All the love gone bad, put my world to black, tattooed all I see, all that I am, all I will be. Yeah, yeah. I know someday you'll have a beautiful life. I know you'll be a star when somebody else's sky. But why can't it be? Can it be me? Whoa, yeah. Yeah, I know someday you'll have a beautiful life. I know you'll be a star in somebody else's sky. But why can it be? Can it be in mine?
Some Pearl Jam, Black. I'm out of air after that. It took a lot out of me. No, that's a... it's a challenging song because there's so much heavy, powerful, pounding lyrics in it, you know. It's a tough one, and I enjoy the toughness of it. I enjoy it a lot, so. All right, let me see. What do you want to hear? The request lines are open. No. Probably don't know it, but you can request it. I don't know if I'll play it or not. Anyways, love you guys. Thank you for checking the show out, man. Just going to flip things around here and see what we see as far as... I don't know why that chat's doing what it's doing. I don't know if it's broken or if it's just nobody's chatting. Maybe it's broken. I don't know. It doesn't want to work right now. So you're probably commenting your brains out and I can't see any of it. So I don't know what's going on. But anyways, usually it pops up on the screen and I can read it and it's cool, but I can't do it right now. And I don't know why. Let's see if this will work. Oh, see, there's some chat here, but I couldn't see any of it because I'm too busy playing around this stupid remote. Hi to all of you. Thank you for tuning in. Hope you're enjoying it. Oh, you posted a link to my CD. That is so awesome. Thank you. Hope you guys are enjoying whatever this is. I gotta find some new ways to promote this thing, like actually being here on time to learn some songs. Kidding. I love you guys, I do. Somebody actually posted something now, it's actually working somewhere. I don't know what, is that Facebook maybe? Yeah, it's like this whole tablet thing is great. The remote is great. I can switch things without having to use a mouse way, you know, like try to guess where stuff is over there. Special thanks go out to Julie Haven and Arthur Grandquist for turning me on to Streamlabs OBS. This is a great program. And the remote that I can use the tablet. It's got big buttons where I can just change screens and everything over here. I can just go tit-tit-tit-tit instead of having to mess with it way over there on the actual PC. The show isn't very PC. I should swear a lot, right? Maybe get an audience if I do that. No? Are you sure? I can swear a lot. I really can if you want. How about this one? I was messing around with this one earlier today. All it is really is just a box around me. Okay, I'm going to stop now. Let me play a tune. Let's see. Here's the list. Here. What do you think? I'm trying to think what else is on this list that I haven't done. Did that. Not doing that. How about some originals since that's what I got left basically on here? I must have played all the covers. That's crazy. How did I do that? I seriously went down through all the covers on this list. I don't know how I did that. No, I didn't do all of them. I have one left in the bag of tricks, at least what's on this list. I have plenty more of other covers. My wife is cringing right now. Less talking, more playing. It's more like more stalling. Sorry, I'm just trying to get it together here. If I really wanted to stall, I would just do this. I'll be right back. Good, I'm gonna have to do that. Okay. Thank you. Here we go. Let's try this. It's more 80s cheese ball ballad stuff. It's really high, so get ready for to put your earplugs in so that they don't pierce your ears.
Got a picture of your house. You're standing by the door. It's black and white and faded, and it's looking pretty warm. See the factory that I work. Silhouetted in the back. Memories are great, but man, they're really coming back. I don't need to be the king of the world. As long as I'm the hero of this little girl. No matter what your friends might say, sparkle in your eyes. There's a color deep inside them like a blue suburban skies. When I come home late at night, you're in bed asleep. Well, I would wrap my arms around you so I could feel you breathe. I don't need to be a Superman. As long as you will always be my biggest fan. Heaven isn't too far away. Closer to it every day. No matter what your friends...
I'm going to blow that one, aren't I?
No matter what your friends might say, we'll find our way. How I love the way you move and the sparkle in your eyes. There's a color deep inside of them like blue suburban skies.
Why am I playing the same lines again? I'm butchering the song, aren't I?
I've got nowhere left to go. No one really cares. Well, I don't know what to do, but I'm never giving up. Closer to it every day. No matter what your friends say, I know we're gonna find a way. Whoa. It's not too far.
Ridiculous. I can do that song. I really can. It's just like, you know, I have to be in really good voice to do it. And this isn't the night. I used to sing that song all the time at practice when the singer didn't show up. I was in a band once where we were really going through singers all the time. It seemed like we were auditioning a new one every week. And I'm like, okay, well, I'll sing it. I'll sing that. So I was singing all this high stuff. And I'm like, man, I wish I could play and sing at the same time like that, because I'll just do that. We don't need a singer. It's me. But it didn't quite work out like that. Because all of the high stuff was like, you know, bye-bye, baby, bye-bye, she said in the letter, you know, doing stuff like that, all the 80s cheese ball, white snake stuff. I call it cheese ball, but I really loved it back then. Nowadays, it's like, it's really good, but it's also kind of dated. But some of it stands up. Some of the Bon Jovi and the White Snake and Def Leppard and things stand up really well. Let's see. What other terrible thing can I do to you with my voice right now? I haven't done this one in a long, long, long time. This is an original, and I may butcher it, but what else is new? I'm going to try this one because I like this tune a lot, and it's something that goes out to a friend of mine who is a really cool dude named Mark Speck. He's the lead singer and keyboard player from the band Sweet Crystal. And he's such a cool guy, man, and this is like the only remotely religious song that I have. It's not really religious. It's more about believing in something that you can't really prove exists. And you have to have... What do you have to have? You have to have faith. That's right. You have to believe in something, even though you can't feel it, touch it, taste it, smell it. You have to just believe it. And this song's called Take It On The Faith. And this is another one that's tough to sing. So, yay, here we go.
Thank you.
Who's to say that there really is a heaven waiting for us when we pass away? Who's to say that there's a lake of fire we will burn in if we live our lives the wrong way? We look down at the floor, we believe in the world as we kneel in the presence of the Lord. And the strength that we need in this world of hate and greed is what we're praying for. Gotta take it on faith. Take it on faith, yeah, yeah. You don't have to see, you just got to believe. Gotta take it on faith. Who can tell me all about our future? Nobody knows any more than me. All I know is that love's the answer, and the truth is gonna set you free. She looks down at the floor, she believes in the word as she kneels in the presence of the Lord. And the strength that she needs in this world of hate and greed is what we're praying for. Gotta take it on faith. Take it on faith, yeah, yeah. You don't have to see, you've just got to believe. Take it on faith, yeah, yeah. Totally forgot how to play this chord. I can't remember. There it is. Sorry about that. Take it on faith, yeah, yeah. You don't have to see, you've just got to believe. Take it on faith, yeah, yeah. Take it on faith, ooh yeah. Take it on faith, yeah, yeah. You don't have to see, you've just got to believe. Take it on faith, yeah. Take it on faith. Yeah, I couldn't hit that last note. Hey, take it on faith. Yeah.
when I was a young man. I lived on the edge, didn't know I was standing so close to the ledge. When you were just a baby, I ran away. But I've grown up a lot since that fateful day. I broke a promise that I should have kept, but I'm making the best of the time that we have left. I tell you I'm sorry that I've been a fool. All of those years I went without you. But time can't go backwards, and time moves so fast. Let's live in the present, let go of the past. I broke a promise that I should have kept, but I'm making the best of the time we have left. Yeah, yeah. So proud now, you grew up so strong. How'd you turn out so right? I did everything wrong. I broke a promise that I should have kept, but I'm making the best of the time that we have left.
Love you, Amber. Yeah. We're cruising along. I hope you guys are enjoying this thing. The usual things, you can chat, you can do all that stuff in there, and you can also hit up one of those PayPal or whatever things that are on the screen if you so choose. That's just there for, you know, hey, thanks. I appreciate you. Thanks for playing some music. Here's my, you know, tip in the jar or whatever, or cover charge. or pay me to play a solo. Play solo that no one can hear me. Hey, man, can you play Far, Far Away? No, I mean really, like, far... far away. Okay. That one wasn't even on the set list. I just threw it out there because I wanted to play it. I haven't played it in a while. And the song is called Amber's Song. I haven't written a grand song yet. I'll work on that. Just wait till your terrible twos. Mom wants to kill you. No, that's not a good song. Applause. Yes, thank you. Okay. Thank you. Let's see what your thoughts are last time. I'm looking at my list and it's like, man, did I really go through all those tunes? There's no way. There's one on here that I really need to redo and work on, but so. I was going to try, and the whole thing is that I had a list of songs that I wanted to learn for this week, and this week just said, no learning for you. Too much stuff going on. Too many hours at work and too many this and that and helping people out and just tired. And you know what I mean? It's just the way it goes sometimes. I got a list of stuff that, I mean, I'm some of these tunes I'm not playing because, frankly, I've played them already like the last 2-3 weeks in a row, and I just figured everybody didn't want to hear them again. So, you know. So, let's pick another tune here. Wish I knew how to play this. I'm working on finger picking this because I want to learn this. I'm learning a song. I want you, this is a sneak preview of this. I see if you guys know this song. I need to put my pick down, which I don't do. Unless I drop it. That's the only time I put my pick down. I'm working on this tune to add to my list, so see if you know this one.
This time you're really leaving. I heard your suitcase say goodbye. And now my broken heart lies bleeding. They say true love is suicide. You say you've cried a thousand rivers. Now you're swimming for the shore. You left me drowning in my tears. You can't come back anymore.
See, I gotta work on it. Learn the lyrics to it and all that.
I'll be there for you. These 5 words I swear to you. When you breathe, I wanna be the air for you.
Working on it. That's on my list, so. All right, I got a few minutes here. I'm going to play a tune of some kind.
Don't know what it is about you, baby. Got this feeling deep inside like butterflies. And ever since I found you, I can see the sun. Even when it rains, I wanna get inside your heart and make you see that a love like ours was meant to be. And if I had to wait forever and a day, it would be worth my while when your love came our way. If I had to wait until the end of time, I'd do it gladly, girl, if I could make you mine. We'll be right back.
don't know what to feel about you, baby. This bed of roses is growing cold and it's just agony without you next to me. The mountain's too high and I'm losing my hold. I wanna get inside your heart and make you see that a love like ours was meant to be. And if I have to wait forever and a day, it would be worth my while when your love came my way. And if I had to wait until the end of time, well, I'd do it gladly if I could make you mine, yeah. And if I had to wait forever and a day, it would be worth my while if your love came my way. And if I had to wait until the end of time, well, I'd do it gladly, girl, if I could make you mine. Oh, baby, make you mine, oh baby. I love you all. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Have a great night, and I'll see you next week. This has been Vince Smith signing off right at 9, like I'm supposed to. Yes, hope you enjoyed yourself, and I'll see you again in 7 very, very short days.